morning. Today is Wednesday, September 30th, 2020. Today, remember that we are on our half-day schedule since it's Wednesday. So we're going to start at 8:30 for reading. Please come with your My Book and your red journal ready to go. After that, you'll have your break. We'll come back together at 10 o'clock for math. Today for math, we are reviewing for our quiz, so you will need your My Book. You don't need your blue math journal. And you'll notice that there's no math seasonal activity today because we're just going to make sure that we're reviewing for tomorrow's quiz. Okay? After that, you will have a break. Remember, on Wednesdays, you do not have to complete 10 cents of the day. You should just enjoy your lunch break and do SSR later on in the day. But you will have specials at 11:30. Remember, it is student choice, so you choose where you want to go based on what you need help with. So if you need help in art, please make sure you see Ms. Smartis. If you have a question for coach, please make sure you go to coach. Wherever you feel like you might need some help with, that's the special that you choose to go to that day. Okay? After that, we do have intervention. Again, remember, we have two groups. One of you comes at 12, the next group comes at 12:30. There is only one activity for you to do in Seesaw today. It's a point of view activity from reading. So please make sure that you get that completed by the end of the day today. I will see you very soon.